Well, the sun's setting in the west. I'm out on the right on Meadow Lake tonight. Well, the wind's blowing. The way things have been going for me on the earth of late. But well, I'll pop round here, have a look, see any people are on. It's all looking very peaceful and quiet. I'll give it a go. It also gets it out of my system as well, if you know what I mean. So I should be sticking to the airfield late, but it's nice to boost your confidence. It's lovely to come have a look at this lake this time of the year. I never fish in the summer, so maybe. Maybe this is worth a go. I normally end up sort of, well, October onwards anyway. We're under the stars tonight. Absolutely gorgeous, as always. Do love this light, yeah. That's absolutely stunning. Unbelievable. Fish my favourite little spot out there. Actually, when I say my favourite little spot, probably more like everyone's favourite little spot. Just got to do it. Spombed out a few particles. Spombed out a few catalyst boilers. So I'll try and get to the bottom of that and pack it. And I'm going to move on to the Smoky Jack permanently, to be honest with you. In through the winter. But yeah, we're all set up there. I'm hoping the mosquitoes and the bit of wind and things don't annoy me through the night. It'll be ironic, I've got no sleeping bag. Must be funny if I was cold. Can't see that though, can you? It's looking good. We're all set. Rod's out. This is on. Bait out. Not bad. Caught a nine at night. An hour and a half left of daylight. So sit and relax and watch the lake. I'm actually not looking where I'm fishing. I'm actually set up so I can actually look. Another area that I've been interested in. We'll give that a go. I'll give you an update in the morning before I leave. Maybe see a few fish on the mat through the night. Fingers crossed. Positive as ever. Gotta give it a go. Good luck if you're out there anyway. Haven't weighed it yet. Get that shot. Absolutely gorgeous, look at that. Put a tail on this thing. Gorgeous. I'll do the other side, he's got a bit of a distinctive mark on the other side. Curious to know which fish it might be. Oh yeah. Fellow. There you go, look at that. Very distinctive. See what I think it is. Perfect, that'll do me. Happy day. Well, welcome to the morning update. I have a little backwater. Fishing for day sessions. That's been a pretty good night. Two fish, lost one, up to £25, so yeah, absolutely brilliant, can't believe it. Rods are on the hooking mat, and I'm literally just about to reel in now and get the rest of the stuff back in the car and head home. So it's very productive, glad I came, and yeah. It's certainly made my night. Fairly tired. I think the last drop fish came about 2 o'clock in the morning. And then I think I've been awake since about 4:30. So the first take came around about 11. So yeah, not much sleep, but definitely worth that.
Not bad at all, not bad at all. Well, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy. And yeah, catch up with you soon. Don't forget to subscribe and head over to my website for the full blog. Catch up soon.